Whether you want to create a website for yourself or you want to create websites for clients, today I'll teach you the best way, the easiest way to create a website in 2020. I'm Alessandro and I teach how to escape 9-to-5, how to replace your income with private clients, and how to maximize your profit creating an online business on the side. If this sounds good to you and you are in a corporate job you don't like and you want to regain your freedom, well, you will like what I have to tell you. Subscribe to this channel with the red button that you have below and click on the bell. If you click on the bell, you will receive a notification every time I will post a new video. The rest, welcome to the Growth Academy. With the possibilities that we have nowadays, you don't need to have coding skills or web design skills to create a website. And trust me, this is really painful for me to say because I studied for most of my life web design. Sure, experience is still important in this field, and I might know something more about usability than you. But to create a semi-professional website, you don't need to hire me anymore. The web is full of website builders, and in this video, I will tell you, in my opinion, the best option for 2020. And if you don't know what is a website builder, is a tool to create a website using drag and drop. As part of my job, I need to test all the website builders on the market. That's why you should listen to me, because I have some experience. Well, the best option for 2020 is still the same I suggested you in 2019. Elementor is still the best website builder on the market, the easiest to use and the most flexible. In a previous video on this channel, I listed 10 reasons why you should get Elementor right now. In this video instead, I will talk about 5 ways this tool will make your life easier if you want to create websites. By the way, if you are interested in buying a license of Elementor, I suggest you to take a look in the description of this video, because there is a link that allows you to use a 30% discount on Elementor Pro. So if you think about buying a license, well, check the description, click on that link, and I don't know when you're watching this video, but I hope that the promotion is still available. But let's get into the 5 reasons why Elementor will make your life easier. Reason number 1 is that Elementor has templates. You will get more than 300 templates with your license. And let me tell you, those templates are amazing, absolutely amazing. I guess the Elementor team hire the best web designers out there. This means that you don't need to find all the combinations between colors and styles to have a great design. You can just use the templates that you have in the library of Elementor. This will save you a lot of time, and even if you don't have taste in design, you can come up with something that is incredibly beautiful. Reason number 2 is blog design. Elementor works hand in hand with WordPress, and I don't know if you ever tried to style your blog with WordPress, but it's a pain in the ass, and I'm a designer. I'm saying this being a designer. If you try to style your blog, it will take you a long time, first of all, and the result will never be what you have in your mind. With Elementor, you can style your blog using drag and drop, and this is a game changer. When Elementor released this feature, it became a must-have for everyone who's using WordPress for their blog. Reason number 3, Elementor works perfectly with WordPress, and there is a big difference between creating a website with a platform like WordPress and creating a website with another platform like Wix. WordPress is a reliable and established platform, and there is a reason why 60 million websites are using WordPress right now. WordPress started as a blogging tool, but with time it became a lot more than that. With the right plugin, you can make it become an e-commerce, a membership website, and much more. Reason number 4, even if Elementor has a cost, I like to think it as a free solution. And the reason is because if you will get a client and you will create a website using Elementor for this client, you already repaid your license and you made money on top. For the first website that I created for a client using Elementor, I charged $1,000. This means that I repaid more or less 5 years of Elementor with a single client. With the 30% discount that you will find in the description of this video, you will pay Elementor a year with Elementor just $139. And this is crazy for what you get back. buying a license now with a 30% discount is just an investment, and a pretty good one, if I can say. Reason number five is that Elementor is getting more and more popular, and this means that the team that is working on this tool is growing month after month. The platform is releasing new features every single month. The last I can think about is pop-up. Now you can create pop-ups for single pages and posts. And before this, I was paying another service even more than I'm paying for Elementor just to create pop-ups on my pages. What I want to say is that the tool is already perfect as it is, but it's getting more and more perfect. And trust me, there are not so many software like this on the market. I hope I passed you some of the love that I have for this tool. And when I promote a tool, I promote just tools that I use for my business and tools that are must-have. So trust my words and get a license right now. And again, in the description of this video, you have a link to get a 30% off Elementor right now. So click on the link, and I don't know when you're watching this video, but I hope that this promotion is still working. Anyway, if you want me to shoot more videos about Elementor, like this video, because based on the number of likes, I realize what kind of videos I should publish on this channel. So you are basically helping me realizing what I have to talk about. Question of the day: do you want to use Elementor to create a website for yourself, or you want to use Elementor to create websites for clients and start a career as a web designer? Reply to this question in the comments, and if you have any question related to Elementor or web design, well, ask away. I will read all the questions and I will reply to all of them. For the rest, I'll see you in the next video. Cheers, mate.